more than 90% of patients with cancer die because of metastasis. The cells coming from invasive tumor circulate in the blood to other organs. If we could detect those wandering tumor cells before metastasis occur, we could then stop the process and save the patients. The challenge was detecting those extremely rare circulating tumor cells. In 10 ml of blood, which is the volume of a spoon, we have 50 billion blood cells, but perhaps only one of few tumor cells. This is like finding one person out of the population of seven planets Earth. We needed to find the right way to pre-treat the blood and the right combinations of conditions to be able to filter the blood and extract those rare tumor cells in a very sensitive manner. And this is iZet. To bring this invention to the patients, we set up a company. And for this, the patent was absolutely essential. It helped to raise money and to serve our aim of saving lives. Our work just opened a window into a new domain of medicine, non-invasive and predictive oncology. When the time comes for me to look back on my life, I want to be able to say that I did all what I could to improve cancer patients' lives.